We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out.
Australia, Ren Asquith has just sported this spider with bug spray. Released an even more hideous bug.
This looks like something from a sci-fi movie, like X-Files or something. It's awful.
What exactly is this creepy creature, and what was it doing inside the spider?
The worm bursting out of the spider belongs to the nematode family. It's called a mermithid, and it's a type of endoparasite, a parasite that lives inside another creature's body. So, yes, before disgustingly bursting out of the spider, this creature was disgustingly eating the spider's insides.
The worm gets inside the spider when the spider either eats the worm eggs or eats some other animal that has eaten the worm eggs. The eggs then hatch inside the spider, and the worm begins to feed.
These parasites don't just eat indiscriminately. They eat in a very specific order, keeping the spider alive as long as possible.
This will carry on for anywhere between 7 days and 3 months, and the spider starts to show the effects of this. It will become slow and sluggish, lose its appetite, and eventually near the end, it will start drinking a lot of water.
This makes sense because the parasite wants the spider to keep going to the water because the parasite's going to lay its eggs in the water. In the case of the spider, it was sprayed with bug spray, so the spider died, and so the worm had to emerge early.
Spiders aren't the only animals that suffer from these kind of endoparasites. There's a whole range of worms that are involved to prey on other insects, everything from praying mantises to crickets.
Time for us to get away.